My name is Bismarck Dey. I'm 26 years of age. I'm from Hohoe in the Volta region. I'm a blogger and a creative director at CESI. What I love about my job is to hype people. My fashion style hasn't changed that much, but then I used to sag a lot. I used to wear big things, but then as I'm growing or where I am right now, I like to wear things that fit me and always like to look simple. I love fashion, but then my family, they don't love fashion. I heard about the Print Textile Me show on Instagram and also on Facebook. So I decided to give it a try, and yeah, here I am.
With designing for Bismarck, I won't have too many challenges. However, if I should have any, it would just be trying to make sure I don't make him look too short, because he's already not that tall. So I won't do something large and, you know, something that would engulf him, and I won't use too many bold colors. But I'll make sure the outfits are quite fitting and the colors are not that vibrant, just to give him, even though he's slender, just to give him a much more leaner, taller look.
I hope to get more knowledge about how to style people, style myself, and then get going.
The name of my fashion brand is Deborah Vanessa. Reason being that I usually design clothes that I would love to wear myself. And what makes my brand stand out is the fact that I always incorporate Ghanaian textile. You can notice it from the vibrant colors, the high waist peg trousers, and the tutus. If someone wanted to reach me, they would have to go to my Facebook fan page. It's Deborah Vanessa. However, I'm also on Twitter and Instagram. They can contact me there. Men out there with Bismarck's body type, they don't have too many problems, as I said earlier. However, it's always nicer to look taller and feel taller and much more slender, in my opinion. So I would advise him to wear things that are fitting and not too loose, not baggy.
My name is Bismarck Dey. I just got 3 outfits from Deborah Vanessa. Thank you, Print Textile Me.